From social media to online shopping, marketing, and beyond, there are many reasons you would want to create and use more than a single account on a single website. So ideally, you'd want to use different devices on different networks so that websites can't link them together. But what if there was a significantly easier way to do this and on a single PC? Hi, I'm Radhi. Today we'll explain how to make multi-clienting from a single PC a breeze with anti-detect browser GoLogin and IPRoyal proxies. It's by far the easiest and safest way to create and manage countless profiles on any online platform, so make sure to watch until the end. We've also prepared a special surprise for all our viewers. Use the code GOROYAL in the billing plan section of GoLogin settings and you get an extra 14-day trial period. To make your online profiles fully independent and impossible to trace back to your device, you need two things: an anti-detect browser and reliable proxy servers. We already know what proxies are and how they work. If you need to brush up, make sure to check out our other videos. On the other hand, an anti-detect browser like GoLogin allows you to create custom browser profiles and fingerprints. You can run all of them from a single computer, which is incredibly cost efficient. Combine these browser profiles with reliable residential proxies like ours, and you have a bulletproof multi-accounting solution. Here's how to set it up. Step 1. Download GoLogin from the link in the description and install it. Each new user gets a free 7-day trial, which is more than enough for testing before you reach for your wallet. If you use the code GOROYAL, as we said earlier, GoLogin treats you with an additional 14 days of free trial. Once you start GoLogin for the first time, you'll need to answer a few questions about how you plan to use it, so they can offer you the best experience. Let's say you want to manage multiple social media accounts. Once you answer the questions, GoLogin will automatically create profiles for several sites to save you some time. Step 2. You can modify any of the existing profiles or click the Add Profile button to create a new one. Let's do that. Now, you can modify any aspect of your browser profile here, including the operating system, browser, resolution, time zone, languages, fonts, and much more. If you want to save some time, you can also use the new fingerprint button in the overview section for GoLogin to generate a unique browser fingerprint for you. Once you've named your profile and set everything up, switch to the proxy section and choose the option named Your Proxy from below. Step 3. Now it's time to open your IPRoyal dashboard and get your proxy credentials. We'll use proxies from Washington, United States, with the HTTP/HTTPS protocol and a session duration of 5 hours. We'll also turn on the high-end pool option so we only get the fastest, most responsive IPs available. Step 4. Copy your proxy credentials from the IPRoyal dashboard over to GoLogin. Make sure you select the adequate proxy type. In this case, it's HTTP proxy. Copy the proxy hostname field from IPRoyal to GoLogin's IP address field. The proxy port goes to the field right next to it. Finally, copy your proxy username and proxy password from IPRoyal to GoLogin's login and password fields. Step 5. All that's left to do is click the Check Proxy button at the bottom to make sure your proxy is working correctly. If you copied your credentials over correctly, GoLogin will show you your proxy server's location, response time, and IP address. Step 6. Now that we've configured our browser fingerprint and tested our proxies, it's time to finish setting up our profile. Click the Create Profile at the bottom of the GoLogin window to save your profile configuration. GoLogin will return you to its profile selection page with your new profile ready to go. Step 7. To start, click the Run button next to your profile. This will launch Orbiter, GoLogin's private browser that uses your settings and proxies. To make sure everything works correctly, you can click the Browser Check bookmark. This website will tell you if your browser passes all authenticity checks. As you know, all our residential proxies come from genuine devices all over the world. It doesn't get more authentic than that. That's it for this one. To learn more about GoLogin's features and test it out for a full week, make sure to visit GoLogin.com. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out the others. Also, make sure to leave us a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming videos. Thanks for watching and see you soon.